A tiny bug is doing big damage to some native trees. The Department of Agriculture says these Myoporum thrips have already devastated Nio Forest on the Big Island. And now they've been detected on Oahu in the Kapalama-Kalihi area. The Department of Land and Natural Resources mounted a quick response to treat and remove infested trees. Officials are hopeful this will prevent further spreading.